days ago, I was away. Ladies and gentlemen, could we ask those Munchin students to move back to the southern end of the stand and stop messing? Thank you. Aidan, can you answer your phone, please?
administration, not only during the Cup but the Senior Cup. You've done all the administration, so thank you on behalf of Munster Rugby. From day one. I think we had about 24 games in this competition. So to all the coaches, the volunteers, and particularly to the parents of all the boys, thank you on behalf of Munster Rugby. Without you, it just would not happen. So a special word of thanks to the parents. So without the cooperation of the Referees Association, so I would just like again to thank the MRR for their cooperation in this competition over the season. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Anna. I thank CBC for a great tough game. Sure, you're bound for that next year, you'll be hard to stop. I'd like to thank the coaches for all the work for the year. You've been unreal. Just on the feet. I'd like to thank the fans for a great atmosphere. You're brilliant to hear you all again. I'd like to thank each and every player in the squad for all the training over here all year. It's been unreal, can't doubt it.
Okay, thanks Dylan. I'm going to call over to your team members there and we'll do the presentation of the medals first. Thank you.
Dermot Barra, Scott Billigan, Ned Walsh.
So we are now at the presentation of the cup. So can I ask Niamh here, stepbrother of Dylan, to just be with me, and we'll get Pat Redden, general manager of Clayton Hotels, to take the cup and present to her, so that she can present the cup then to her son, Dylan. So Pat, would you do the needful there, please? Thank you.